morning.
Good morning.
This morning at about 9:20 a.m., the Hyattsville Police Department was dispatched here to the Capital One Bank on East-West Highway. In partnership with our municipal partners here in Prince George's County, the Prince George's County Police Department, and our partners at the state and federal level, we are actively investigating a string of armed robberies of Brinks security armored vehicles. At about 9:20 this morning, three violent criminals armed with weapons and at least one assault rifle attempted to rob an employee of Brinks Armored Security. Because of the recent increase in armored vehicle robberies and the violence in our communities, Brinks had covert or undercover personnel following this vehicle to protect their staff, to protect their employees. And when these three violent criminals attempted to rob this Brinks armored vehicle, their undercover personnel engaged and attempted to intervene to protect the life of their fellow employee, their fellow colleague, operating the Brinks vehicle and attempting to fill cash in the ATM machine. During his attempt to intervene and protect this other human life, he was forced to engage and shoot those suspects. One suspect has been transported to a local hospital and is in critical but stable condition. Two other suspects remain at large. The Hyattsville Police Department and our partners here at the local, state, and federal level are actively following leads, and we are looking for two additional suspects and two vehicles. One of those vehicles is a four-door black Lexus with no front tag, front end damage, and a Maryland temporary tag on the back. And a second vehicle is a black, either four-door or two-door Honda. We're asking anyone with information about these two suspects or these two vehicles to contact us at PG Crime Solvers at 866-411-TIPS, and any person who provides any information related to this string of armored vehicle robberies or these suspects is available. We're offering $10,000 reward for anyone who provides us with information related to these suspects or these vehicles.
Can you clarify when you say string? Was the string just today, or how far back are you talking about?
In the recent history.
And how far back is that? Like, how many are we talking about? Have been happening in what time frame?
I can't give you that exact number right now, but I can tell you it's a string of them over a short period of time. There was one earlier this morning in another jurisdiction, and one over the weekend.
And he shot one of the suspects, or were any of the other ones shot?
All I can tell you this time is he shot at least one.
And did they fire back?
I don't have that information at this time. That's part of our investigation.
Any descriptions of the suspects?
I do not have the descriptions at this time, other than all three were black males dressed in black clothing with black ski masks. Absolutely. This was three violent offenders who planned an attack and an armed robbery armed with weapons and an assault rifle.
Any reason to believe this could be like an inside thing? I mean, how do you know, like, the exact...
I don't have that information at this time.
Show up at an ATM.
Right. I don't have that information at this time. We believe that they had information that this armored vehicle was here. We don't know how coordinated it was, but we know that these were violent criminals.
And the worker was actually loading cash into the machine, is that correct?
Correct.
And was any cash taken?
I can't give you that information at this time. It's an ongoing investigation.
Those are all the...
With the string of
events,
is there MO with the string of... Are they always targeting the ATMs? Are they...
This string is focused on armored vehicles.
And just real briefly, because you did mention that there was a trailer car protecting. Can you talk a little bit about that?
No, not at this time. I'm sorry. Not at this time, I apologize.
No questions at this time. Thank you, guys.
Yeah.
Thank you.
No, you can stop rolling.